fine.
Yeah, with the scrum heaving like that, he's absolutely right to tell them to get on with it. And here comes Foley, half breaking the first tackle and laying perfect possession. Here comes Humphreys. Anno just goes through the gap. Runs into the two back row forwards, McCaw and Robertson, as he expected to. Stringer keeping it in play. It's gone behind Lummel. Back comes McCaw. Goes Horgan. McCaw did well. Wallace has him.
Oh yeah, you know, this is my first taste of Test rugby, and she was physical, and the Irish, yeah, they really threw it at us.
Watch Richie McCaw here. Look at this. He gets thrown back. Look, he's got the ball somehow.
And Ireland have the early touch of the ball as O'Gara sends it wide, and a big stinging tackle by McCaw. And the All Blacks are going to turn it over. What a start by the All Black skipper. Jeremy Paul. Lays it back. Now Aaron Smith. The Cruden. Here's the wipers kick. Reed, beautiful from Reed. Holds it up. Oh, that's magnificent. Richie McCaw in the corner.
Incredible try. Kieran Reed, how many times are we going to mention his offload? He creates a try out of absolutely nothing.
Yeah. Peter.
This is genius at work. It really is.
We'll talk about the try in a minute after we look at the TMO footage, but there's the reach from McCaw. Down goes the ball, try time all day.